A heart condition was identified as the probable cause of death for Eleanor Carol Leibel Barr, wife of Kentucky Representative Andy Barr, according to preliminary autopsy results.
The condition is known as mitral valve prolapse, or floppy valve syndrome, and occurs when the valve between the heart's upper and lower left chambers doesn't close properly, according to the National Heart, Lung and Blood Institute.
Eleanor Carol Leibel Barr, wife of Kentucky Republican, dead at 39.
The condition doesn't normally cause any life-threatening problems.
The 39-year-old passed away Tuesday, leaving behind her husband, to whom she had been married for 10 years, as well as two daughters, Eleanor and Mary Clay.
At this time of tremendous grief and pain, we ask for prayers for our beautiful, dear and precious Carol, the greatest, most selfless and giving wife, mother, daughter, sister and friend anyone could ever have, Andy Barr's office said in a statement.
We also ask for love and prayers for Carol's greatest legacy, her loving and devoted daughters Eleanor and Mary Clay, through whom Carol's extraordinary life, high character and irrepressible spirit will continue.
Click here to get the Fox News app.
Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell and his wife have also issued a statement saying, her warmth filled whatever room she entered and her contributions made Kentucky a better place for all of us.
Funeral arrangements are still pending. Click for more from the New York Post.